would you make a space, the same kind of mindset towards personal research, towards, when I say personal, I mean like going out and eating. I mean, that's, I just think that's phenomenal. People, you know, architecture can't be done in an office. You can't do architecture. You can't make a life of architecture by simply reading books or sitting at your computer.